got a client who needs to get a certain shard. Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on a crematorium slab. Details
yes?
are attached.
Can I help you?
I'm a member of the Grayer family. I'd like to see the body.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Access to the morgue is employee restricted.
Hello? Probably one of my group.
Is inevitable. Lies, I tell you. Dirty, stinking lies.
Stop being a fucking coward.
You're an angel sent from heaven, B. The demon possessed shards on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.